In 1991, a Boeing 747 carried 1,087 refugees during an evacuation from Ethiopia, the greatest number of people ever carried on a single flight.